Graph the equation using the intercept method. Problem number 4, 8x minus 4y equals 2. Using the intercept method means that we have to find the two intercepts of this equation on the graph. To do that, we can use a little table, x value, y value, and we know the y-intercept has the x value as a 0 and the x-intercept has the y value as a 0. So we're basically plugging in zeros. So let's first find the y-intercept by plugging in a 0 for x. Eight times 0, it's 0. Negative 4y is left is equal to 2. Dividing both sides by negative 4 gives me y is equal to negative 1/2, or if you prefer decimal, 0.5. Now let's find the x-intercept by plugging in a 0 for y. Again, here 4 times 0 or negative 4 times 0, it's 0. We don't have to be concerned about it, and left is 8x is equal to 2. Divide by 8 on both sides and x is equal to 1/4 or 0.25. Now, graphing the two intercepts on the coordinate system, starting with the first point, 0 on the x-axis and negative 0.5, which is approximately right here on the y-axis. And also for the second point, 0.25 on the x-axis. So that's about here. Having two points, I can draw my line, and because these two points are very close, I have to be really careful to draw a straight line, but that is approximately my line going through these two intercepts.